children, today we're going to learn about the incredible life cycle of a frog. Get ready to hop along with us on this fun adventure. Every frog you see starts its life in a very special way. Let's dive into the first stage of the frog's life cycle. It all begins when a mother frog lays her eggs in the water. These eggs are called frog spawn. They look like tiny, squishy jelly balls with a dot inside. After a few days, the eggs hatch into tadpoles. Tadpoles are like little fish. They have tails and live in the water. They swim around and eat plants to grow bigger. As the tadpoles grow, something amazing happens. They start to grow legs. First, they grow back legs, and then front legs. Their bodies begin to change too. The tadpoles are now called froglets. They still have a little bit of their tail, but it's getting smaller and smaller. Soon, they'll be ready for the next big change. The tail disappears, and the froglet becomes a young frog. Now, it looks like an adult frog, ready to hop out of the water and explore the land. These frogs can live both in water and on land. They hop around, catch bugs, and grow even bigger. When they're grown up, they can start the life cycle all over again by laying their own eggs. And that's the amazing life cycle of a frog. From egg to tadpole, to froglet, and to adult frog. Thanks for joining us on this hopping adventure. This is Teacher Alpha. Till next time, subscribe for more videos.